Live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Hi there, I'm Pamela Wright. Thanks for checking in on your Saturday morning. A beautiful day lined up. Feels pretty good out right now. We're in the low 60s in Greenville. We will see some patchy fog across the area, and clouds, they'll be in and out through the day, sort of partly sunny, we'll call it, for our Saturday. Mainly in the 50s across the mountains this morning, still holding near 70 in Elberton this morning, quite mild, but low 60s across much of the upstate. Plenty of clouds streaming through today. Our dew point temperatures in the 50s, so they're up a little bit, but still very comfortable and not enough to really bring us any rain. So we will find low 70s through the afternoon in Spartanburg, and again, partly sunny skies, best way to describe it today. Topping out near 74 in Greenville, very pleasant. Yes, falling for Greenville, no doubt about it. And a beautiful day for the game. NC State at Clemson, of course, kickoff at noon. Temperatures staying pretty mild, very comfortable, and at least nice and dry for the game. Gorgeous across the mountains. We'll find some low 70s. Definitely finding lots of colorful leaves around. And here's our 4 day plus. A beautiful Sunday, a little more sunshine tomorrow, and then a warm up as we look into next week, finding mid 80s returning to the upstate. What we don't see is a whole lot of rain. Our best chances will come late week across the mountains. Have a good weekend.